Once upon a time, nature had fury. She had had a taste of destruction, the power of consumption, and nothing was as good as redemption. The starry sky would shiver with her icy gaze, her storms would rage on for many days. She discovered the pleasures of creating pain. Chaos had her enamored, everything else was just too plain. Until she met beauty. She'd seen a lot of pretty things, but nothing so extraordinary. Her pattern had collapsed. The world around her too. She was looking at something so new and so rare, like a different universe was contained within a few feet. But it felt like it was someone she knew, even before she knew her own heartbeat. Like she gazed into the vortex of spinning golden white light for centuries. Or she might have made promises of forever and kept those too. Like she'd spend 1,000 big bangs saying I love you. And so suddenly everything fell into place. The fires burned out, the floodwaters escaped, the storm gave way to drizzles in sunshine, and just like that, the wretched were saved. Nature didn't have rage, but she had inspiration. Her muse, beauty, would reflect in all of her creation. And to this day, there's a letter sent to her lover through every leaf and every flower. Why should flowers get all the attention? It's the small things, my love. Everything's the same. What matters is intention.